man they called Judas Iscariot went to the chief priests and said, "What will you give me to betray him?" They paid him 30 pieces of silver.
And from that moment, he began to look out for